and my age, I go to West Chad Middle School, and I'm in 8th grade, and today I'm going to read my story that I named Toasty. Toasty. I used to think brown eyes were so boring. I wanted to have any other color. Blue, green, maybe even amber. Sometimes I even wish for hazel, even though it wasn't that different. I look in my eyes and think, I'm so plain. My perspective quickly changed when I met her. She was like me, but somehow 10 times better. She was beautiful and made brown with the most mesmerizing color I've ever seen. Her eyes sparkled like a pile of newly discovered jewels glistening in the light when she was happy, but darkened to the color of beautiful crows roaming the midnight sky when she was upset. She amazed me. Every time our eyes locked, nothing seemed to matter in the moment. Before, I felt like my world was nothing but black and white. But with those glances, my world filled bursts of color. I could hear nothing but my heart racing. Thump, thump, thump. I realized I was standing here to snap out of it. As soon as I realized it was happening, I would turn this unique shade of red. Almost like a freshly cracked pomegranate. She never noticed, so it's easy to calm myself down. It was crazy what just a glance can do. After meeting her and getting to know her, I started to notice this strange thing. I was starting to appreciate my eyes more than I used to, which is something I never thought I would do. I repeated it in my head. My eyes are brown. My eyes are brown. My eyes are brown. I love my brown eyes. My eyes are beautiful. Brown. I've come to the obvious realization that the color of your eyes does not define who you are or anything about you. Every eye color is unique for each and every person. Eyes have different meanings to everyone. When I thought of eyes, I used to just think mine were boring and just something to see with. Now I see them as a gift. I'm lucky to have brown eyes, and I should be glad to have them. Some people aren't blessed with such a simple gift. Brown is a powerful color, and it has its own story. And thank you for listening.